Hi, kids. Today we're gonna learn about Africa. Isn't that right, Africa?
That's right, Professor.
Hey, Africa. Is it hot where you are?
Yeah, of course it is. Better get an air-conditioned car.
Hey, Africa. I hear the jungles are dense.
The foliage is green and the rainfall is intense.
Hey, Africa, are the lions real scary?
Sure they are, and they're also quite hairy.
Hey, Africa, what about tigers?
Well, yeah, they're jungle cats too.
Hey, Africa, cheetahs scary?
Pretty much ask the same question. They're all more or less the same animal.
Hey, Africa, what about the lioness?
It's just a female lion. What do you want me to say?
Hey, Africa, are the leopards scary?
This is unbelievable. You bring me out here to ask me the same question again and again?
Hey, Africa. What about a little puma?
You know what? I'm done with this. I don't need you.
Africa, still curious about this puma. Africa, oh no! The puma's on my body! This could be a terrible situation. Maybe not. Your response will help determine this. Well, Professor, pumas are kind of scary. You should watch out for them. Thank you, Africa, for your prompt response. No problem, Professor. It was my pleasure. I think you're smart and handsome. That's a very nice thing for a continent to say. You're one of a kind. I like you. Whoa, my chest cavities! Pumas are inside me. If they're dangerous,